No, 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 no. God damn it. Guess that doesn't work. God damn you. Ah, son of a goddamn son of a bitch. Get that thing out of my face! Sheesh. I shouldn't do it here, I should do it on the other one. When he's looking over and he's looking away. God damn it. I'm not repeating all of that. God damn it. Get down. Okay, he's blocked by the curtain.
A little distraction could help me here.
Oh. 站住！吼！
Idiot. What am I supposed to do with this? Okay, but I need to be able to jump. I get it. I'm gonna look back at some point. Only when I jump over, right? Because of course. Move. What is this? You can hear me now, right? God damn it. At least I'm back here.
Hey, you, UDN!
Seriously. Ah, damn it. Ow. Ooh, not enough. The same one standing beneath an underhang to climb up to it? Rope dot, okay. Could have used that.
Find blade in the shadow. My prey is you, Dayong. I shall walk in the darkness and strike swiftly. No one will stop me in my hunt.
Increase throwing knife ammo, increase stun duration. Now within Yao Diang's fortress, Xiaojun must scale up and around heavily guarded stronghold in search of our next target. Free Yao Diang's personal slaves. I'm too eager.
明天应该就会有新的奴隶送来。在船上被杀的吗？是啊，避开那些太过关切的人。明天应该就会有新的奴隶送来。在船上被杀的吗？是啊，避开那些太过关切的人。 明天应该会有新的奴隶送来。在船上被杀的吗？是啊，避开那些太过关切的人。明天应该就会有新的奴隶送来。在船上被杀的吗？
repeating yourselves. What's over here?
在船上被杀的吗？是啊，避开那些太过关切的人。 发现什么了吗？什么都没有。你呢？没有，什么都没有发现。发现什么了吗？什么都没有。你呢？没有，什么都没有发现。啊？
Huh, okay. Need to learn to pick that up.
I need to get his attention elsewhere.
Okay, it's elsewhere. Skull 5. During the interregnum, Xiao Zhen used her spying talents, hoping to find a way to maintain her privileges as imperial concubine, and discovered a secret war being waged in the Forbidden City. The Tigers, now led by Zhang Yong, were actually working for a secret order called the Templars. There was another opposing secret brotherhood operating within the imperial society called the Assassins. Their leader was Wang Yangming, a famous lord and philosopher who had been shunned from Beijing years before for having offended the eunuch Liu Jin. Soon, Xiao Jun understood that the Tigers were actually controlling China in the shadows and that they had enough power to place a puppet on the throne. Since they already controlled most of the influential men in court, she decided to contact the assassins and join them. Alarm!
Ah, damn it.
Hmm.
Map. It's a chokehold. Come here and I'll demonstrate. Come on, kill him. Kill him. Wait, could I have dashed this? No. Xiaoxun informed Wang Yingming, the Xianxi governor and leader of the Neo-Confucian School of Mind, that she had discovered the secret identity as leader of the assassins. Alas, she was not the only one who had unraveled his secret identity. The Tigers had acquired the certainty that Wang Yingming was their mortal enemy. They had started to spy on him and identify many of his allies. They were ready to strike to purge the assassins from Beijing and the Confucian that are in court due to the absence of a declared emperor. Was perfect for the Tigers to eliminate their opponents. They planned a massive operation to get rid of assassins, but this time they were the one making mistakes. All of the plots leaked to the concubines, and Xiao Jun could warn Yang Ming in time.
I need to get his attention elsewhere.
Elsewhere. Axe Guard. High damage, fast speed, cannot be rolled over, revenge attack. The Pole Axe Guard is using a Gundao, a heavy weapon from ancient China. Although equipped with a heavy weapon, this foe is fast and deadly and cannot be rolled over. Avoid him at all costs. Beware, these guards are expert shuriken throwers, flying faster and doing more damage. Excellent. And what if I don't want to? Ah, damn it. Okay, speed isn't gonna cut it. Shut up.
Kanhao这些奴隶，我们可不希望他们带来任何麻烦。站住！尤其是刺客。
Huh? How the hell am I supposed to do this? I don't have enough time.
看好这些奴隶, 我们可不希望他们带来任何麻烦。
滚!
有...
Seriously? Shit. לא יודע, כי סוף שבוע. Very sharp rumors. Come on. God damn it! Pick him up. Come on.
Come on.
There are innocents condemned to slavery throughout this fortress. I should try and free as many as I can.
Then stop stopping. Come on. All of it.
Son
of a birch.
Tree, birch tree.
Son of a...
Innocents condemned to slavery throughout this fortress. I should try and free as many.
Actually, I can move myself a bit over here. Maybe have some more room for subtitles. Close enough. Press F to free. And he disappeared in a puff of smoke. Shift. Is he ever looking back? That's the shard. That's the other slave. I need you to look somewhere else. Come on. Back? No, we're not back.
随时保持警戒。 朝野人，你要信守承诺，好好保护我的安全。 我会罩你，你也别忘了罩我。
No, we're not back.
承诺，好好保护我的安全。我会罩你，你也别忘了罩我。 随时保持警戒。而你们也要信守承诺，好好保护我的安全。我会罩你，你也别忘了罩我。
Come on. Brother Bronze, really? What's this? What do we have here? No, this is the other way. Need to get the slave first. Damn it.
They're going to run away.
我以为我死定了，谢谢你。
Come on, let's go. You can use pillars for directional hiding by passing in the desired direction. Uh-huh. They won't notice me dashing between pillows.
现在在要塞这里，他来视察古大佣的任务进度。现在我们拥有的奴隶比能卖出去的还多，我相信他会很高兴的。
我想他在这里的真正目的应该是为了刺客组织。
别听信传言。
Seriously.I can just do that.
我听说秋菊现在在要塞这里，他来视察古大佣的任务进度。
现在我们拥有的奴隶比能卖出去的还多，我相信他会很高兴。现在我们拥有的奴隶比能卖出去的还多，我相信他会很高兴的。
我想他在这里的真正目的应该是为了刺客组织。
别听信。
滚！
现在我们拥有的奴隶比能卖出去的还多。我相信他会很高兴的。
我想他在这里的真正目的应该是为了刺客组织。
别听信传言。
Are we doing on slaves and primary targets?I missed a shard. Or did I? Yeah, I can't reach that at the moment. I'll have to come back.They do spend a lot of time looking up.
If I could distract him somehow.
I'm out of sound things. I just have the firecrackers, which I didn't pick up.
If I could distract him somehow.
That's distracting. Yeah, he's not gonna come over. How about you come over? Oopsie.
Yen.
Well, oh, the rest of the slaves. That's a ways away. Jumping over there won't help me. The hell? Nice move.
This belongs to you.
Zhang Yong will come for the box. He will avenge us.
I am counting on it.
What's in the box, man? What's in the box? Hey, I got the bonuses. Oh, great. Jump kill, finally.
As you slide past an enemy, use your sword to deliver a killing blow. Good, keep going. Yes, that's it. Excellent, Zhao. Your training is almost done. Leap through the air and plunge your sword deep into your enemy. Excellent work. Keep it up. Still sharp, I see. Try again. Well done, Zhao. Your training is complete for now.
Complete for now.
Body is still warm. The assassin cannot be far.
Shall we search the docks, Master Chuju?
The assassins claim they protect the innocents. Let us show them that their actions have consequences.
Arrest everyone! Burn all the ships to ashes and find me the assassin!
That's what we're fighting against. 1526 Macau, discovery of Yongdian's body has caused Qiuzhu to take a drastic measure to capture Xiaojun. As the Templars lay siege to the port and ships, Xiaojun must forego the stealth approach and escape the burning port before it's too late. Chris Noise Dart Ammo.
The Templars are going to burn this place to the ground. I need to get out of here. Fast.
I don't know, how can I help you? I got the shard. Yay! But I missed something.
Get those flames out!
There's another shard. Okay. You're supposed to hit him.
Mm.
They're all standing exactly the wrong way. Ah, everything is on fire. Sorry. Didn't miss anything. Except this shard. All the fun slaughter. Why don't you roll when you land? Damn, that's the whole thing coming down. Don't fall into the fire. Really? Okay. Run! Now you have no problem falling into water. Runner. My time runner. Okay. I missed one shard. Increase noise out ammo. I did it. Okay.
tower was not your fault, little sister. This tiger, Qingzhu, burned the port. He's known for his cruel deeds. We call him the demon.
I know, Sifu, but we caused this madness. My desire for revenge did.
I already warned you about those feelings, Xiaojun. I know your quest for vengeance fits with the goals of the Brotherhood, but you cannot put your heart into such endeavors.
Master Ezio told me the same thing.
But that's what all assassins do. Sure.
Unlike our next target, Wei Bin.
The snake. The one who led the slaughter of our Brotherhood, Sangyong's right-hand man.
Yes. So, Wei Bin should lead us to him. But the danger is greater than ever. They know what we can do now, and they want this box and the secrets it may hold. You will travel to Wei Bin alone. I know of someone here in Na'an who may be able to help us use the box.
Very well, Sifu. I will find you as Wei Bin is dead, and I have Zhang Yong's location.
Na'an. Xiaojun has attacked our next target, Wei Bin, to the city of Na'an. The tiger has retreated to his stronghold that overlooks the city of Na'an. Xiaojun will need to move through the bustling crowd and increase Templar presence to reach the riverside. Helix boost upgrade and faster rope dart climb. Light 5 candles for your fallen brothers. Na'an. County level city of the southern Fujian province, which used to be an important cultural and economic place for this region. As all agglomerations of this level, Na'an is not a proper city but a large area composed of towns, villages and farmlands. Renowned places and people from Na'an are therefore possibly from different villages or areas. For instance, in a village called Xutu was what used to be one of the longest bridges in the world, the Anping Bridge. Another remarkable place in Na'an is in a village called Kangdian, the tomb of China's national hero, Chenggong. Melee multi-attack. Portuguese sailors. Civilians. Oh, they evaporate. Why would I want to cut that down? That wasn't good. Climbable netting. Ah, why didn't you say so?
Thank you.
随时保持警戒啊。
而你们
God damn it。
我会罩你，你也别忘了罩我。随时保持警戒，
而你们也要信守承诺，好好保护我的安全。
我会罩你，你也别忘了罩我。
Is it all synced?
Waybin sorted the death of many of my brothers and sisters. I should light a candle at the altars throughout the city in respect of those who did not make it.
Shadow gold. Yeah, shadow is better than assassin.Should use eagle vision. How do I complete shadow this? There's a chest. I must get the chest. Wait, I missed a candle. Damn it, okay.Okay, let's get that candle.
Hey, Ni.
Ni.
言巧语，我们会提供最棒的优惠给我们的客人。
Excuse me. I have to kill him and stuff his body in the box. God damn it! Yes, it's a candle. Keep moving. Crap, I'm inside a reinforcement zone. Oh crap.
They're running far.
Don't believe other shops' flowery language. We will provide the best discount to our customers. Did you see
the intruder? I will always keep my eyes open. Come on, come
on,
come on, come on.
没有人可以从我旁边溜过。
保持警戒状态。 他们跑不远的。
快来买肉哦。 出价就卖啦。
保持警戒。 我会一直睁开眼睛。 你有看到入侵者吗？
要找什么？不用再到处瞎逛了。保持警戒，他们跑不远的。保持警戒，你的东西吃起来没味道吗？一定没吃过我们家的肉。
Grabber. You have to high, it grabs. Elite variant of the basic grunt. Improved weapons and armor. Watch out for the grab. You won't be able to block any incoming attacks unless you can escape. The expert shotgun throwers. Hand cannon guard. Cannot be rolled over. The most modern and deadly weapon of its time, the flint activated hand cannon. Use his metal weapons. Watch out for the fuse. Civilians. I was alerted too much. Counter? Aha. Jump kill, slide kill, counter. Guandao.
I repel a blocked attacker with a counter action. Excellent work. Keep it up. Impressive, Shao. You have a good grasp of this combat technique. Now finish your fall. Exemplary work. Here ends my lesson.
I wonder who they got to do the voice, because it doesn't exactly sound like Ezio. It's not exactly Ezio.
Thank you. 这里，
shard，
你最好快逃吧。
Brawler Bronze. Seeker. Advanced Awareness. Always running his fellow guards. Seekers must be pushed with caution to avoid alerting them. Beware, these guards are expert shuriken throwers. Yeah. God damn it. How am I supposed to? Okay. Is there another hold? No. Took you long enough. Collect helix boost to fill the helix bar. Helix dash ability can be used to switch hiding places without being seen. How did that help?
卫兵要我们控制这座城市，只是为了确保刺客组织不会试着夺走这座城市的控制权。
他下命令要我们到这里巡逻，当然很简单，他躲着可是安全的很。
给他木板。
听到你说的话。报上。
Yeah, I was seen. Oh my god, how much did I miss? Literally, press F to pay respects. Yeah, I need to move left. Seriously? That's what I wanted. Scroll 8. For a while, Wang Yangming led the Beijing Brotherhood, hoping to find a weakness in the Tigers' organization and take them down before they could completely steal imperial power. He trained Xiao Jun in the arts and philosophy of the assassins, calling her a little sister. As a recruit, her gift for stealth was a valuable tool in gathering information critical to Yangming's operations. But Xiao Jun seemed incapable of staying her hand when the Templar was in sight. Her talent for killing was as graceful as it was efficient, and the master used to refer to her style as a dance of death. She soon reached the rank of initiate and was awarded a hidden blade. First muzzle-loaded matchlock weapons in China may have been inspired from Portuguese culverins. The first hand cannons were possibly Chinese, made in the 13th century, but under the Ming dynasty, European firearms became favored in China due to the fast development of technologies in the West. It's time to run before you fall. Run. To reach 680. I didn't get all the chests. Helix boost upgrade.
I am the blade in the shadows. My prey is Weibin. I shall walk in the darkness and strike swiftly. No one will stop me in the hunt. Then I will kill your master.
She sounds very British. The snake. Ascending from the riverside, Xiao Jun must infiltrate Wei Bin's stronghold. With each glimpse of her target, she gets closer and closer. Kill Wei Bin's personal hand cannon on bodyguards. Metal shield guard. Blocks all light and heavy attacks to his front. Would block attacks to his front and his shield cannot be destroyed. All over him to create a combat advantage. These guys are expert shuriken throwers, because of course they are. Okay, I am the Shadow. I am the Shadow. I am the Darkness.
If I could distract him somehow.
Oof, I wanted to shadow this.
If I could distract him somehow.
Shit. Wait. Stealth is the art of waiting.
If I could distract him somehow.
Excellent. That's it. Not bad shadow, I think. Shadow gold! Okay, I can see them though on the other side, which I'm gonna have to cross. There's a shard, helix. No, jump.
Make sure no one disturbs the tranquility of this place.
Wei Bin grabs, blocks light and heavy attack. Also known as the Snake, was a Templar and a member of the eunuchs known as the Tigers. He was a famous counter-spy and specialized in tracking, profiling, and corruption. He was the best of his group when it came to find assassins blending in the population. He did so in Forbidden City during the Great Rites controversy. Helix Dash. Helix Kill. Block Alt and Z at the same time to engage Helix Mode.
Wavelin has his own personal escort of guards. I should eliminate them. Might make getting to him easier.
I can't jump this. I have to wait for them to go, then distract them, and then move to the other side. Shadow Silver. I was seen. When was I seen?
Why?
Not his head. Ah.
随时保持警戒, 而你们也要信守承诺, 好好保护我的安全。 我会照你，你也别忘了照我。
Come on, I want to hit the wind chimes.
随时保持警戒，而你们也要…… 怎么回事？ 我会照你，你也别忘了照我。
Move closer, come on.
怎么回事啊？抓住他！这里。为什么过了这么多年才回到中国？刺客组织到底想干嘛？谁管他呀？我真希望能亲手杀掉他们的人。 随时保持警戒。
而你们也要信守承诺，好好保护我的安全。
我会罩你，你也别忘了罩我。
Maybe if you just stun them both.
Oh, 来帮忙！
这边，
这里。
Why did you stop moving?
Why did you stop moving? Why did you stop moving? Why did you stop moving? Why did you stop moving? Why did you stop moving? Why did you stop moving? Why did
you stop moving? Why did you stop moving? Why did you stop moving? Why did you stop moving? Why did you stop moving? Why did you stop moving? Why did
you stop moving? Why did you stop moving? Why did you stop moving?
随时保持警戒，
而你们也要信守承诺，好好保护我的安全。
我会罩你，你也别忘了罩我。
这里，
那。
过了这么多年才回到中国，刺客组织到底想干嘛？
谁管他呀？我真希望能亲手杀掉他们的人。怎么回事
？Why didn't the other one come？
为什么过了这么多年才回到中国？刺客组织到底想干嘛？随时保持警戒，
而你们也要信守承诺。
注意
！Move, damn it, move!
你死定了！保持警戒！
没有人可以从我旁边溜过。
Oh.
你有看到入侵者吗？
我会一直睁开眼睛。
Silver, when was I seen?
到底想干嘛？
谁管他呀？我真希望能亲手杀掉他们的人。
随时保持警戒，
而你们也要信守承诺，好好保护我的安全。
我会罩你，你也别忘了罩我。
这里。
Nah. Come on, there has to be a way to shadow this.
为什么过了这么多年才回到中国？刺客组织到底想干嘛？
谁管他呀？我真希望能亲手杀掉他们的人。
滚！
No, that's too obvious.
多年才回到中国，刺客组织到底想干嘛？
谁管他呀？
我真希望能亲手杀掉他们的人。
随时保持警戒，
而你们也要信守承诺，好好保护我的安全。
我会罩你，你也别忘了罩我。
什么？
不，报上名来。
我好像听到什么声音，
是有入侵者。
算了吧，不去。Birch，
为什么过了这么多年才回到中国？刺客组织到底想干嘛？
谁管他呀？我真希望能亲手杀掉他们的人。
随时保持警戒，
而你们也要信守承诺。
随时保持警戒，
而你们也要信守承诺，好好保护我的。
God damn. God damn. Fine, if I'm killing, then I'm killing.
刺客组织到底想干嘛？
谁管他？
Where the hell is this coming from?
为什么过了这么多年才回中国？刺客组织到底想干嘛？
怎么回事啊？
Thank you. At least I got that. Why the hell is this so noisy? I should go up. Very safe. Come on! Son of a birch! What does that mean? After talking, they wouldn't notice me doing that. What does 1021 mean? Elixir bar full. Skull 9. Jia Jing, a cousin of the Zhengdi Emperor. Cousin of the Zhengdi Emperor was made the new emperor, and there was no doubt he was Zheng Yang's puppet. His disdain for the duties of an emperor was perfect for the tigers. They would rule in his stead, making important decisions while he spent his time in brothels and private palaces. They would even choose his consorts to better control him, thus the reign of the tiger started. Yudayong, soon known as the Slavo, enforced the slave trade, selling opponents to the Portuguese and making huge profits while humiliating and exiling the enemies of the Templars. In the meantime, Zhang Yong was looking for a way to eradicate more prominent enemies and set up what was to be known as the Great Rites Controversy. No, you goddamn idiot. Again. I am going to shadow the hell out of this. You're not moving anywhere. You're not going anywhere. Look, there. Shadow Gold. Where do I need to go? There's another girl down there and a chest up there. I need to get that guard.
Wayburn has no personal escort now.
Can't you climb any faster? Scroll 10. During the Great Rites Controversy, the Tigers murdered many of their opponents, not only assassins. The purge led by Zhang Yong was executed by his minions, the Tigers known as the Sneak, the Butcher, and the Demon. Wang Yangming had to disappear, and Xiao Jun was trained by another mentor, Zhu Jiyuan. Under his supervision and during the secret war in Beijing, she reached the full rank of assassin and took the leap of faith. With maturity, Xiao Jun adapted her techniques to her physical strength and weaknesses. Unhappy with the wrist blade of the assassins, she designed a lighter, more versatile one, better suited to the martial arts. hidden under her left boot. The blade allowed her to perform deadly kicks in the midst of close combat. Her assault skills were perfected in the dark alleys of the city, fighting off Templar agents. Is this a sync point? Yes, that didn't work.
Wei Bin has no personal escort now.
Shadow Gold.
Remain ever vigilant. Neglect your duties at your peril.
Shard. Son of a...
Wei Bin has no personal escort now. Oh, I already picked up the goddamn shard.
Remain ever vigilant. Neglect your duties at your peril.
How do I get up there? How do I get there? Tell me how I get there.
Maintain 警戒. We must maintain 戒备才行.
I want to climb that. I need to get... I need you to look elsewhere for a little bit.
I agree.
我好像听到什么声音，
保持警戒，怎么回事？
这里
保持警戒，我们得保持戒备才行。
我同意。
怎么回事？
我们不能让任何人通过。
抓住他！有入侵者。
L。
保持警戒，我们得保持戒备才行。
我同意，我们不能让任何人通过。
保持警戒。
God damn it! God damn it!
保持警戒，我们得保持戒备才行。
我同意，我们不能让任何人通过。
That's it. Shard, restart. Let's do it properly. The hell was that?
保持警戒，我们得保持戒备才行。
我同意，我们不能让任何人通过。
保持警戒，我们得保持戒备。
大概是风太大了吧。
我同意，我们不能让任何人通过。
Lock is full. Firecrack is full.Standing. The map says I need to go up, right? Target's over there. I should go right first. Nope. Picked up that. The cash I picked up already.
是啊，没什么动静。
希望能一直都这么平静。
Then, probably want to get down there, so I can pick that up.Then over here, through there, I'm awesome.
是啊，没什么动静。
希望能一直都这么平静。
Yeah, I need to climb up and then to the left. Get up. Okay, just a shard over there, and I'm good.
Where is Zhang Yong?
Closer than you would care to imagine.
He is here. In Nian.
You think you're so smart that you could play us? We know about Wang Yangming. As you hunted me, Zhang Yong hunts him. Soon. You will truly be the last of your kind.
Almost perfect! Almost perfect! Maximum level score. There was no way I had to go assassin for that one. But I could have done shadow battle. I wish they would say that in advance. Okay. That's it for now. Been 5 hours continuously. I'll try again tomorrow. Thank you very much for watching. See you next time. Stay good. Have fun.